Did you know, according to recent U.S. Census Bureau surveys, that the Hispanic population of the U.S. as of July 1st, 2019 was 60.6 million, making people of Hispanic origin the nation's largest ethnic or racial minority? According to the survey, Hispanics constituted 18.5% of the nation's population. Now you know. Happy National Hispanic Heritage Month.